shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
Wait.
Okay, now, from the beginning.
Did you know that in the Czech Republic we see almost 500 different ads every day? But do we really see them? Our mission was to boost brand awareness of Sodexo benefit cars. We decided to do more. We've also raised Sodexo partners' revenues and strengthened their relationship with us, all at the same time. But how to make our campaign so that it won't get overlooked? To show all food lovers how hot our offers are, we decided to censor. Because forbidden fruit tastes the sweetest. Reverse psychology says, censored content attracts people dramatically. For each partner, we created a unique censorship and served it to all food lovers. In restaurants, online, through engaging live stream, and in authentic influencers' stories.
Dneska jsme dostali výborný desert, což je time.
A mě čeká na tuhletu Sodexo stravenkovou kartu kafe, který máte teďka v akci už vejka úplně gratis.
And what was the most delicious part? Numbers. More than 1.1 million Czech crowns in revenue for our partners. Only in Starbucks, it was more than a 70% increase compared to the previous month. On average, we have improved our partners' business results on Sodexo cards by more than 44%. Sodexo Gastro Cards brand awareness is now 33% higher. And the cherry on the top? 10 million partners' impresses in total, generated by our unique customized creatives. That all happened just in a single month. F***ing hot results, don't you think?